Lappin. I need a hack. Can you hack open this door? Yeah. Can we try to go out this way?
Why can't you go out this way? Oh, well, yeah.
Oh, dear God. Lappin, don't die. Glode, how alive are you?
Not. Right now? Not.
Can you get back in here?
You're mine.
I could try to get back in there.
What?
I was taking over his brain, but the jammer showed up.
Oh, fuck. Where are you, God? Okay.
I will not lead them into you.
Yeah, that'd be...
Wait, you can totally get out. Oh, you need the some of the...
The bed is poison.
Oh, fine. Give me a...
Yeah, get in through the vents. It's all we need. I'm in cover.
I hate the jammers.
The jammers are there so that you stop being OP.
Yeah, I like being OP.
I know you do.
Everyone does. Yeah, give me a... I'll be right there.
I would suggest, Luke, that you go back out through the vent that's right next to you.
Up? That will bring me up.
Up, and then just, like, there's the, that sort of, like, yellowish area. That's probably just safer.
Isn't that poison?
Although...
Just a sec, Lord. Fuck.
Oh, dear.
Okay. Just get the vent thing. If you can. Oh, fuck. All right.
Where even am I?
And if you can do your taunt ability... Glode, I love you.
Theo, what are you doing? I'm not worth it. Leave me behind. Leave me behind, Theo.
Theo, you don't have a choice.
Me loves you like I do. Yes.
Sprint legs.
Right. Holy fuck.
But we still have
a guy we need to deliver somewhere.
Hey, but we finished an entire facility.
Did we? Because we didn't
this
get a reward
thing?
For,
Oh, no, it added a new one.
Hey,
no,
we'll just go back.
We didn't get a reward for... Wait, did we? It's like, rewards...
I don't think we're going to get a reward...
Okay.
Yeah, we did this whole...
Ocular upgrade.
We did the whole private military compound.
Yeah.
Fuck you, Eternals, you suck. Good work, team.
Laser silence. Let's get some of this.
Loadout. Augmentation.
Doesn't like a laser silencer.
I'll keep my... Oh, it's a prototype. Don't want to do that. Don't need that. I like having the lag replacement. It's kind of useful.
Yeah, jumping up to those vents is pretty much the coolest.
Body armor light.
Yeah, that's extremely useful.
Yeah.
Jammer. No,
I am going to purchase
in the back alley and take care of your brain.
Oh God.
That sounded dirty almost. I'm going to take you alone in the back alley and take over your brain.
I'm taking over your brain. Stop arresting me.
There's a dog watching you.
I don't care about the dog.
I know you don't care.
Who
the dog
cares
about
dog watching
you?
What I'm doing in this back alley.
Hey, you didn't get him because the dog got
I
you.
I know. Fucking dog.
Told you should care about the dog. Look, he's running
I'm doing
away.
This if it kills me, which it probably will, but I don't care.
Okay, in the meantime, I'm gonna look at our...
I'm suffering some lag here. Oh, I'm suffering major lag. What's even happening? Oh, there we go. Now I'm getting him. You're gonna be mine.
Okay, we need to get you in there.
Excellent. I had to change my color scheme so I better match my gun.
Okay. You put your gun away. Because I don't want you getting shot.
Yeah, that's in there too. thing.
That's yeah, nice. That's a beefy clone.
Get in there.
Increases maximum energy. That's handy.
Hello, officer. Nothing to see here. Yes, there is one of your own just wandering off to some strange location.
Yeah, I'm not sure what's going on there. Funny that.
Mm-hmm.
So we got...
Just keep facing that way, officer. Don't pay any attention to the fact that your patrol partner is no longer following you.
This is far too entertaining.
Oh dear. That's a pain, but how do we get there?
Okay, what are we doing next? I wasn't paying attention.
Well, the other big facility, but I'm trying to figure out which one of the objectives within said facility. Because there's two objectives at the north one, where we had to, the last time, basically, our continued failed attempts at breaking into a...
Yeah.
So there's two there, two inside that thing, and then there's two other objectives.
And don't we need to get this guy somewhere sometime?
Yeah, that's he's the one that needs to go up.
Yeah.
Now, there's a guards there. That's inside the facility, not outside, but aha, a vent. Vents are fun. I like vents.
Are you... Be careful, Luke.
Why?
Is that...
That's a safe zone?
Oh, okay, yeah, I guess it is.
I'm just looking. I'm just a civilian.
Looking at vents.
Looking at vents.
This military compound.
This is exactly... Okay, so the plan here, Gloud.
Yeah.
You go through the vent, you get that power thing.
Alright.
That will open the door that's by the poisonous gases. You see that?
I do. I will come back out the vent and then go through the poison gases and turn them off.
No, we have iron lungs. We don't care.
Okay, cool. So I just stay
because
here.
Because we're not going to sneak number 5 in there, for sure.
You can also get the... there is the switch for the poison gases just on the other side of the door.
Yeah. We'll be going in through that door anyways. That's not a problem.
Alright, so...
It goes up to cameras.
Which will be your task,
yes.
For sure. And then...
At some point, I will scream and
die. We all need to go up to that vent, actually, because that's the direction of our objective. Can we go up through the vent?
What are we doing now?
Let me fix the pinging. We're not doing the pinging one. The
induction clinic.
So what about our escort? What do we do with him?
Just a sec. Our escort, he's for later. We have a mission in a safe zone at the far south. An old resistance contact of mine has access keys to a storage room inside the induction clinic. I'll just teleport to there and find the guy.
All right, I'll wait.
Oh, no, I found him.
No need for me to. That didn't take long.
Oh, there are.
Is there data?
There are just jammer devices in here as well.
Yeah. I saw those. Storage room pass acquired. All right, that's fun. So now, just a sec. Remove feral pings.
So what are we? So we're researching ammo vests.
Are we?
I guess so. That's
I had research on laser silencers.
Okay, I wasn't sure what was being. There it is.
Okay, so now we have the access into. That place. We'll go up that way along. I'll turn off my scan, sorry guys. Go up that way where that camera terminal is. Go to the next camera terminal. You can hit that one up. Go through that bit of gardens, in through the big door, and out the way we came in, looks like.
Wait, where's the other camera terminal? Oh, there, right.
Yeah, just along our path.
Yeah, kind of hiding behind the building.
Yeah. And is there anybody in particular that must enter?
There's an Eternals commander there that it might be nice to take control of if the going gets rough.
Rough?
Well, Neil's gone in, so are we commencing?
Neil's gone in. Okay. Why has he gone in there?
By the way, Luke, you're standing in poison.
I am not taking damage from it.
Weird. Oh, yeah.
Iron Lung. Yes. That was the point. I actually was just checking if the Iron Lung was working. But perhaps not the best way. Alright, so Glowed's going to do that, and that door should just perma open.
If you hotwired it, it should open. Didn't
work. You might need to turn it back on.
Okay.
Yeah, because it's not a door terminal, so how the...
You gotta hack it open.
Yeah.
Or hotwire it's open. Wait!
There's no hotwire point right next to it.
God.
I thought this was it.
That's a one-way door.
We gotta open it up from the inside.
Yeah. Well,
that's one anyone can hack, so...
We need to get in there, so how do we get... in there. So you guys are there. Yeah, Neil probably can do that.
Getting that far in is
a pain in the butt. Here I was thinking this was gonna work. Down there, where Gloat is, there's a little red elevator door.
Yep.
From there, go up, and then all the way up to there.
Well, I can't.
Yeah, and then...
Glowed,
you wait there. You need to wait there, Glowed. Because you're going to hardwire it once the door has been hacked open. I will stand there and keep it open.
Okay.
And actually, for that matter, does that power the cameras here?
No.
The next power thing along the way, though, does.
Which, yeah, it doesn't change that much.
Well, no. You can walk past that camera pretty safely.
Yeah, I can walk past them, but it'd just be even easier if I didn't have to.
No, but if you both walk past the first one, Glowed breaks it, and then you can just saunter over to the second one.
So you want me to attack a camera?
Keep the scan off while I'm dodging cameras.
What? Yeah. Sorry.
Oh, balls.
Hey, that wasn't my fault, dude.
No, it wasn't. That is the fault of the camera having a slightly larger range than it looks like.
Yeah. Wait for the soldiers to maybe not see you. Or not. Yeah, they didn't see you. That's good. Okay.
Oh my god. Quite precarious, that.
Okay, so now let's see how long the hack lasts before any rash action is done. Lapin's gonna run through.
Yep.
Ooh, that's not a very long hack at all.
Yeah. However, this works. Probably.
Yeah, but it might still be one way.
It might still be one way.
So you can get... Yeah, it's one way because it's different. So you can get back down, no problem.
Okay. However, I can make my way up to, like, the rest of you don't have to follow me up here, so.
No, for sure. I mean, Glowed could probably be handy, but just to destroy that point, but no, you can, if you can just, yeah, Glowed and Neil, can you come up to my position?
We want Glowed to turn off the
power, remember?
You need to do that. Oh, Glowed is going to turn off the power. Neil can come to my position.
You hear that, Neil? Yeah, he does.
Yeah, he does. He does. Oh, saw you.
Oh, it was nothing.
Too fast.
Too fast. Too furious. All right. Just wait for Neil to be in position, Lapin. Yeah, hide next to it.